in West Bengal today, wherein what we are learning is the Chief Minister Mamata Banerjee will not be going into Prime Minister Modi's program in Kolkata, wherein Prime Minister Modi will be laying off the foundation stone to the nation of various projects at Calcutta. There will be a slew of projects which will be the foundation stone of which will be laid at Kolkata today. But what we are learning is that Chief Minister Mamata Banerjee will not be attending this particular event. Right now, we have Kumalika back with us. Kumalika, at this point, how are we looking at this development? Do we see, are there any reasons cited for the particular Chief Minister to not be attending this? Because we know she's already slated to make some special announcements today. What are we particularly looking at here?
See, what we know is that whenever Prime Minister comes, the Chief Minister makes a protocol visit. That when it was like 1st March, Prime Minister came in Kolkata. That day, Chief Minister went and met the Prime Minister. And also yesterday, when the Prime Minister arrived, then also Cabinet Minister went there and greeted him. But today, in this metro program, where the first underwater Ganga metro will start, and none other than Prime Minister Narendra Modi himself will board the metro. That's going to be very interesting program. In that program, we know the Rail Minister will also be there. But what we are getting is Mamata Banerjee will not be there. Though Mamata Banerjee was also a Railway Minister, and we have seen in that invitation there is the name of Mamata Banerjee. But what we are coming to know that definitely she was a Railway Minister, and whether she will attend or not, that's why the big question was there. But what we are learning that presently there is no plans of Mamata Banerjee visiting that. Now there are two explanations to it. What we are getting is definitely the elections around the corner, and these are certain projects are Mamata Banerjee's declared projects that has been claimed by TMC for long. So whether there is some grey area in that aspect, that we have to really see. On the other hand, Mamata Banerjee is going to announce something big at 10. So after that, it's not possible for her to go. So other things might be there, but definitely politics is there in the line through which Mamata Banerjee is not going to that program. That is to be discussed. But nothing official has come. So Mamata Banerjee is not visiting, that is clear. But what are the actual reasons? That is still not clear.
Right, Kumalika. Kumalika, do stay with us right now. We have some reactions coming into the story. Let's first have a look at those.
Once again, our publicity master Prime Minister is coming to our state of West Bengal. He'll be talking about women empowerment, Nari Shakti. But he will never say why amongst 195 declared BJP candidates, they are having only 14% female. He will not utter a single word regarding Manipur, where the women are being raped and they are forced to do parade nakedly. He won't utter a single word regarding Madhya Pradesh, regarding Uttar Pradesh, where several rape cases are taking place every day. He will be talking about corruption sitting by the side of Shubhendu Adhikari, who has been seen taking money in front of camera, whose name is very much there in the CBI. He will be talking about corruption, but he won't say that the biggest financial scam of nowadays is Modi Adani scam, whose amount is nearly $120 billion.
Right, so those were some of the reactions that's come into the story so far. Right now we have Payal Mehta joining us on this broadcast as well. Payal, a very good morning to you. Well, quite a big day, quite an action-packed day for the state of West Bengal today. As we have just learned that Chief Minister Mamata Banerjee is not going to be attending the event wherein the Prime Minister shall be laying the foundation stone for several projects. Any updates that we are getting so far with regards to the Prime Minister's visit to West Bengal so far?
Well, the Prime Minister, in fact, is going to lay foundation stone of projects worth 14 to 15,000 crores today, including the underwater metro that Kumalika was just mentioning. But the big focus today is the Prime Minister's focus on the women. Around me are only women that you can actually see. They are all ready and all decked up to come and see what Prime Minister Narendra Modi is going to bring in for them when he's going to address this rally where only women are going to be present. And very interesting, a lady has come dressed in as Prabhu Ram.
Aap kahan se aaye hain?
Hum Thakur Nagar se aaya hai. हमारा नाम सुचित्रा मजुमदार विश्वास हो हम राम बनेगा उसके 5 महीना का काम करेगा मोदी जी का गाना लिखेगा किताब लिखेगा हमारा अयोध्या में वो भी फोटो लेगा ना हमारा ये 5 वर्ष हम काम करेगा
आपको लगता है कि मोदी जी आएंगे तो क्या मैसेज देंगे महिलाओं को? क्या बोलेंगे?
আমরা সুরক্ষা চাই, আমরা মহিলারা সুরক্ষা চাই,
মোদিজিকে চাই, আমরা মোদিজিকে চাই, মোদিজি আবার চাই,
মোদি বাংলায় মোদিজিকে চাই, মোদিজি আয়েগা তো নারী সমাজ জাগেগা। সন্দেশখালি নারী নির্যাতন এবং নারী বলাৎকার হচ্ছে, শাহজাহানকে ফাঁসি চাই, মমতা বিবিকে ফাঁসি চাই, আমার নারীর সম্মান চাই।
एक सवाल मुझे बताइए, सब लोग बोल रहे हैं कि राम जी तो अपने घर पे पहुंच चुके हैं अयोध्या में, अब राम राज्य की बारी है, राम राज्य आएगा बंगाल में? मोदी जी आएगा तो क्या आएगा? Listen to them from him. आपको क्या लगता है मोदी जी क्या बोलेंगे?
हम एक मोदी जी के गाना सुनिए।
अच्छा बोलिए।
मोदी जी नाम जतई जपी तत मधुर लागे, ओगी जी नाम जतई जपी तत मधुर लागे, नामे यत मधु आछे के जानी तो आगे, मोदी जी नाम
जतई जपी। But now it seems that Prabhu Ram has also made an entry in Bengal and at a very crucial juncture, because remember the name of Ram, chanting and Jai Shri Ram chanting had actually created a lot of issues in Bengal in the past also, when Mamata Banerjee had strongly opposed to people shouting Jai Shri Ram logo slogans in the public. But yes, today the Prime Minister's special audience is the women of Bengal, and you can hear them say that all that they want from the Prime Minister and of course the government there in the centre is to assure them safety and security, because they do not want to see a repeat of episodes like Sandeshkhali.
Right, Payal, do stay with us. Right now we also have Komolika. We'll go back to Komolika. Komolika, what we could just sense, the pulse from the ground, is the women out there in Sandeshkhali or Boshirhat for that matter, where the Prime Minister is to visit, they all have one demand, that is Modi to come in, Modi's governance to come into that area so that he can provide security and safety to the women in these areas. How are we looking at this? And overall, if you could just give us the pulse of Bengal with regards to Prime Minister Modi's visit.
Well, this is definitely a very big, people are really looking towards Narendra Modi's Prime Minister's visit, and the most significant thing is that the Prime Minister is visiting for, you know, first, second, he was in Bengal, today he is in Bengal, he's again expected to come on the 9th, so definitely the mood is there, and people are, see, this is a Lok Sabha polls which is coming, which is knocking in the door, and definitely people have various expectations from Narendra Modi, and the fact that he himself has taken interest on, the BJP has taken out this issue, Sandeshkhali. They have gone there, they have tried to go there, they have gone to the court, Shubhendu Adhikari, Shukanto Mojunda, they have all been trying very hard on Sandeshkhali, and definitely Sandeshkhali is going to have an effect on various seats in Bengal. That's also also the experts say. So Narendra Modi's visit here today is very important, and whenever Narendra Modi visits, that Bengal definitely reacts in a very different way. So basically the woman voters also today is actually, they are waiting, and they are actually, all the eyes are here in this stage where Narendra Modi is going to speak, and this is a Nari Shakti stage. So definitely the woman of Bengal, because Sandeshkhali has taken place, definitely there is a very much of, you know, there is a very low mood amongst the women since things have come out from Sandeshkhali. We have gone to Sandeshkhali, we have seen, we have spoken to those ladies. A lot of those, you know, women, they will come here today. They will try to reach out to Narendra Modi, and Narendra Modi will be also reaching out to them. So definitely the pulse is an election pulse. The mood is very much that they want to hear from Narendra Modi that what he speaks about their protection, because right now the women of Sandeshkhali, let me tell you, they are still in fear. The fear psychosis still in there. Today some of the women have been called by police for some statements. Some of them will not be coming also, but lot of them will be coming, and all, you know, they are going to get something from this entire maidan. That is the feel on ground. that Narendra Modi, the Prime Minister himself, is coming and he's going to speak on Sandeshkhali. That's the mood on the ground. Very upbeat mood, as Pal was also showing, that women have come, and the presence of women in this rally is more, and that is a very important factor, let me tell you, because 50% of electoral population in Bengal is women.
Right, Komalika and Payal, thank you so much for bringing us all the live updates from the ground right ahead of the Prime Minister's visit to Boshirhat today. We will keep bringing you all the latest updates from the ground with regards to this story and all others. Right now, we are slipping into a short